Out to the 5-4 radar in DeSoto County, Mississippi, Sheriff Bill Rasko has been pushing for this tool, what he calls a vital tool, since he took office more than 10 years ago.
Now, the sheriff is determined to make it happen in the fastest growing county in the state, and that's the slowdown speeders. Local 24 News reporter Tish Clark is in the studio to explain. It's local in Mississippi. Hi, Tish.
Hi, Katina. Hi, Richard. Yeah, Sheriff Bill Rasko also announced today he's running for re-election this year. He says he'll never stop fighting to get radar to slow down speeders as long as he's in office. He says it's all about saving lives.
It makes no sense to me whatsoever that chief law enforcement officer in the county cannot run radar.
DeSoto County, Mississippi Sheriff Bill Rasko is aggravated. He's been pushing to get radar in his county for 11 years with no luck.
My first year in office, we buried 6 juveniles because of speed.
Rasko says teenagers speed and jump hills. It's dangerous, and he wants to stop it before another child is killed.
If the people in our county don't believe we need it, just drive around our county and see what the traffic's like in our area.
Nobody wants to go to a funeral to see their kid or somebody else, you know, laying there in a casket.
Rasko has support from county residents, fellow sheriffs in other Mississippi counties, plus support within his department.
Got kids, you know, just getting a license, and they're wanting to get up and go, getting away from mom and dad, and we've got to slow these kids down.
Without a doubt, the speeding is our number one complaint we receive. You know, we just do not have the tool to enforce speeding.
Rasko says if state lawmakers will give him the green light, he'll find the money to do it.
Even if the supervisors don't increase my budget, I would find somewhere to get the money to make sure that we have 1, 2, or 3.
All right, now Lowndes County is the only county in Mississippi that has radar currently. Rasko plans to meet with other Mississippi sheriffs in Jackson this month to talk about the need for radar. We'll keep you posted. Live in the studio tonight, Tish Clark, Local 24 News.
Thank you, Tish.